Okay. Search. Scram. Do we go in the scary dark hole? Where are we going? Oh, we have to go in the scary dark hole.
Is there anything else in the room to loot, or... Oh.
I haven't checked,
I thought it was a blueprint or something, or...
Possibly, but blueprint right now?
True.
Ooh, we can tell it's the end of the game. You don't have to know the game to know it's the end of the game.
Air hockey! I love air hockey.
Yeah. Okay, recharge, redo the batteries. Oh, flame of fuel! Give me that shit!
You can load it in, or...?
Might as well.
Nice. Right, are those chairs with cables in them?
What the fuck? Shit. Used valuable fuel there, but seriously though. What, you had nothing in you? Cheeky
nope,
bastard.
Nope, pre-looted.
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary.
Ow.
One way in, one way out.
That'll happen.
I've still got raiding parties.
Ethanol.
To loot supplies and weapons, but it looks like we shut it off just in time. The Seeks and Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh, and if you're listening to this,
if you're not part of the team, we'll fuck you up.
Yep.
Those chairs. Yeah, they're like chairs with wires in them.
Why?
I don't know why techno chairs, but it's the future.
Chairs are made out of wood and spongy stuff, not
generator operational.
Cables. It's already on, that means you don't have to bother doing anything. I assume.
Ah,
this is a generator to the chairs!
Hang on. Oh, he's over there. Now the asshole's gonna come running right at us. Oh, come on! We were burning you right in the face before you were doing anything. Don't squeak in disappointment. We had you burned fair and square. You know, you're like,
yeah.
Yes. You're in pain. You pushed me over, asshole. Oh, mother... Dang it! I didn't see the drool.
Wow.
Ah, well. Well, at least we saved some flame of fuel for that, what's
Parasite.
It? Yeah.
Facebook, I think. Yeah.
Oh, looks like it's glitched out a bit and giving us Ash's old log again. How do we fix this thing? Shotgun.
With one bullet in it, so don't miss or reload.
With so much shotgun, he's satisfied. Oh, fuck! Couldn't see it half the time.
He really showed that floor who's boss.
Oh, God. I also shot the cardboard box, which apparently meant it was invulnerable to bullets at that point.
Well, perhaps it wasn't in that cardboard box that you shot.
Oh, jeez.
Second shot, you hit the door frame. Last shot, you hit the floor.
Oh, jeez. So dark. Shotgun.
To be fair, you're the one who set it to dark.
Yeah, it's fine. Ugh. But it's like... I'm gonna spam the batteries now. That's better. Being able to see things really helps. With being able to see things.
Well done. Here's your medal in the obvious.
Yeah, I will. I love working in the obvious.
And it's really easy, isn't it?
Yeah. You part of the team? No, fuck off. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. Throw it. Give me that. Load up. But it looks like we shut it off just in time. Use key card. Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. And now the alien's getting mad because we did something.
Yep. Scripted events.
Yeah, that's the problem with the game. Okay, you're over there. Can I just check these boxes? Ooh, flamethrower fuel.
Scripted events can be good, they just have to be done well.
Back in your hole. Replace the bloody light batteries. Can we get here? No. Okay, we're in a new area. I think you can, if you just watch Alien, the second movie, you just kill these things really easy just by shooting them. I save it. That's merciful. Like, two beatboxes in like the same room, relatively speaking. Okay. Now, if I remember...
Did it just throw itself at that door?
It went and jumped through that hole.
Ah.
Back scrap. Use lever.
Perhaps the lever wasn't the best idea to use.
You are shitting. We have to restart, go back all the way back there and restart the generator.
Oh my god.
Oh, come on! It's getting silly.
I want a health pack, so if it does that again, you're dead.
Yeah, actually, yeah. My arm! Thankfully, we've actually got quite a bit of fuel in this. Oh, what a time to reload. Oh, fuck.
Straight around the corner.
Yep. I crit to the crit rocket to the face. It's like, you know, you use the fire and it's like, use the fire. Watch it jump through the hole. Wait for it to become unscripted. Burn it a bit. There we go. Go this way, left and right circuit. S.
I hate how that health chain is still glitched.
Yeah. We keep it in sight, won't can't entirely see it properly.
I can't see anything because Skype.
Get in the vent! Stop making me waste fuel! That's 3 burns now! Oh, you're an expensive bugger, aren't you? Restart generator. Oh, Scarbox now!
E. Oh, guess what? It's E.
Right. You back again. Reload while we've got a chance. Running drastically out of ammo here. This is that bit I was telling you about where we need it now.
Yeah, this is really terrible for ammo and stuff.
Battery.
Yep.
Wow, whole lot of nothing.
You gonna pick up the ID tag or?
Oh, I did.
No, you missed it somehow. Where are we meant to go now?
This is where I wanted. Because when I played on a hard mode, it came in through the vents for the first time like that.
Wow.
Yeah, I shat myself, and I didn't have any flamethrower ammo. Survivors, plural. Fuck off! Get in your hole. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, though, say one thing. Oh, just like, he will follow you through that gap. It's like, no.
Yeah.
You can't use bombs or anything like that. That's why I was getting really worried. We got down to 200, and I knew this section was coming. I was like, no, we need a full tank for this section. Beatbox? Beatbox?
Yep.
Beatbox. 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 All the fire ever known to man is in this building.
Yes. Can't we bottle it for flamethrower again?
Bottle. There
bottle
we go.
The fire.
Bottle the fire.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get through that gap. It was surprisingly hard to get through. I don't. Where are we going?
Somewhere.
Find a way for the Torrens to dock. There's a bit here. We're not being followed either. Interesting.
No.
This looks suspiciously like the first area we came into.
Yeah, I do remember this area, or one like it.
Nostromo log? Nostromo log.
Why is there an iron torch thing on a podium?
I don't know. Again, it does feel a bit gamey. You know what I mean? I must admit, after going through this game a few times, there are certain elements of it which just do feel a bit naff. But I like Sandlass, which I'm fine with. Like, having to put a podium up because you couldn't put it on the door. Yeah.
This is Dallas. I'm about to broadcast in
a... Oh, baby. Oh, the flamethrower fuel.
Reload it in.
Sensors.
You know the drill.
Molotov.
Reload it. We need some more medkits as well while we're at it.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
There we are. Pre-made.
Two should tide us over for the moment. Collect all the scrap. Collect the sensors. Collect all the things!
Yeah, please reload.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, we needed that after that. Just, oof, horrible. Just corridory bit. Thing is, I can see why the Colonial Marines angle kind of works with the aliens from where there's blast ton of them. You can still be kind of scary. I know it doesn't mean much to you because you haven't seen, although there's stuff over that side and you can't get to it. That's why we got in! If you remember.
Maybe.
Yeah. But, like, James Cameron did the second film, right, and he made it more action-orientated, and it was actually quite good. I prefer the original Alien film because it was more sci-fi influence and scenery and stuff like that. But the second one had you actually had them actually blasting aliens left, right and centre. Which I think would be really good. You just gotta make the aliens kind of a really good enemy. Like, they can still bat jump you and whatnot, but you just gotta be, you know, on the ball. In this one though, it's like, yeah, you just burn it a bit and it runs away, and you gotta hope for the best it doesn't come back too quickly.
Yep.
Tow platform.
Tow?
T-O-W. That was it.
Tow.
So we had a little nice little section there to pick up an astronomer log and some fuel.
And replace our pants.
Yes, a little bit. Beatbox? I love you, beatbox.
Yes. Mission escape. Can do.
Yeah.
I agree with this mission.
Board the torrent and escape. Do we use this?
Apparently not.
Oh, no, we need a signal. Hang on. Update map. That would help. No! Uh-oh. Hang on.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact?
Are we back?
I'm here!
Thank God, I hear you! I need you to extend...
Chairs lodged in fire. Initiate the docking procedure. Do you know what is going through my brain at the moment?
Just initiate docking procedure. It's easy. Come on. That's not it. No.
Oh, hang on. What's this? SEJ injector. Restore power.
There is a floor panel, though. I think.
Ah. Get in the vent. Oh, God.
He looks dead.
We need that. We need that shotgun.
Bolt ammo's great.
Oh, where the fuck are we going? Ah! We're somewhere.
Yes. We are definitely somewhere.
Watch out for facehuggers.
Facehuggers are lovely and you know it.
They will rape your face. Excellent. Outstanding. Now destroy the hurricane. Oh, that,
Yes.
Present. We need that to throw at aliens. Hang on.
It'll be fine. You may want to use a flamethrower instead, though.
Oh yeah, sorry, I'm used to Doom, where basically we solve all our problems with... Where are you? Kind of ambling around like an asshole. Oh, here we go. Oh, one of these. Boop. Beep. Bop. Yep.
I done.
There we go. Go on, stick and bounce. Search. Give me your ID. Fort.
Squeeze.
What's in the box? Yeah, that's your Jane Jacob. Can we make another Molotov now? No, we can't. We need that flamethrower.
Don't be silly.
Time to use dial up. There we go.
Nice and easy.
What are we doing now? Engage the docking clamp. Over there.
I believe so, yes. It's got white eyes, it's fine.
Yeah, no, it's on the floor, and we can't pick up loot from it.
It's just white.
No. It'll still pick us up. Or, you know, do... Okay, things are getting wonkier. Avoid the robber. It's open. I'm still prowling around like an asshole. That's fire. Lots of it.
Yes. How's the underneath of it on fire?
I don't know.
Fire doesn't travel downwards like that.
Oh, it's not right up ahead, is it?
Probably. Don't be scared.
Oh dear. Okay. Beatbox is there. I'm using it.
Yep.
Oh god, so many beatboxes, so little time. Oh, this is not.
Relay, there is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
I gotta be honest, Verlaine's having to have infinite goddamn patience with this.
Yeah.
This is broken. You're fucked. Please just die.
Yeah.
This better work.
Oh, you said more stuff like that.
Yeah.
It actually give it a little bit more.
Yeah, non-cutscene lines.
Extend the maintenance. Get to the airlock. I think that's downstairs.
That's where we were with the suits earlier. Why didn't we do that in the first place?
Well, I think we didn't extend...
There's fuel.
Yep.
Fuel.
I got it.
Which has to be reloaded in.
Should we beatbox again?
No point is there. We didn't do anything.
Oh, we can't. Oh, crud. Count Crudula. Uh-oh! And it's smouldering the ceiling a bit. Crapola.
That was lucky.
Dang, that was lucky. indiscriminate use of fire. I approve. You just came out!
Yep.
Get back in there.
Saving with hostiles nearby, are you crazy?
We can always do the previous save. Okay. Oh, look, the green lights are on. Yes, this is good.
So we couldn't do that before?
No. We didn't have the umbilical out. It does mean we had to go to a different section. To be fair, we start asking metaphysical questions of game. Hang on.
Oh, shit. Jump. That's quite poo.
Where are we? Black. So, we're nearly home, and this happens.
Yes.
Can I move around? Can I look at anything? What are those blobby noises?
I don't know.
Oh, crap. Oh, they've extended this part of the ship.
Fuck!
Ooh.
Hello. Revolver, hang on. We've got to be very careful.
Yes.
Do you want a flare? No.
The ID tag could be handy.
Where?
On the chair.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I didn't see that.
Dummy.
Easy money. Unfortunately, why do you throw out all the bullets?
There's flamethrower ammo on the floor, which you walk past.
Yep, thank you.
Flamethrower ammo.
I'll get it. Yes, in that little niche. And on the table. Oh, God.
That's a hole. Don't get executed.
Replace the batteries. It wants to really use flares, doesn't it?
It does, yes.
Where'd that come from? Oh, dang, son. I did good.
Not bad.
Yeah, no, to be fair, there's only two things on the ground, but still, though, those things are pretty tricky.
Yeah, if you don't miss, I'd be killing you. Hey, look, a flare!
Whoa, what is it? Oh, dear. It
if you could shoot them first time and give my heart a break, that'd be great.
I know. It's really hard, though, when they walk diagonally. Oh, can I have a break?
I'm trying running. Or just pipe bomb.
I don't think we have those. Hang on. They're bullshit around here.
Oh, look, a flare.
Yeah, seriously, what the fuck is up with flares right now? Like, magic repels alien. Oh, wow. Unfortunately, this three bullets policy is beginning to get really, really expensive for ammo.
Yeah.
But this is good gameplay, really. To be fair,
this bit's better, yeah.
Yeah. Well, great, now we've got those things to deal with.
It's fine.
Reload. We picked up a shitload of fuel. Oh, look at that!
Pipe bomb.
We don't have any.
We do, don't we?
Pipe bomb. Oh, pipe. Oh, yeah, pipe bomb.
What do you think I meant?
Grenade.
So it's basically a grenade.
Yes, I know. Oh, I'm scared.
What?
Oh, God. I don't know what happened. Everything moved. Don't step in the fire.
Well done, dummy.
Sorry, there's a lot of fire to try and get around.
Still, don't we can use that fan to put it out.
There's no air here. Use the fan. You'll get more air. How? I don't know. Oh, God.
Go down hole. Hole is safe. It will never attack you while you're on a ladder.
Please don't. If it pops up right there. Oh, the violin sounds.
It's fine, I was just trying to scare you. Okay, now it can attack you.
Oh, bugger. Must reload at any given moment. Oh, it's saved.
Oh, good. That's a thing. Ah!
Nothing, good old fashioned speeding. Is that train a lift?
That's one of the train things, isn't it, that take you from part of the stations.
Yeah. Oh boy. What?
You got hit by the train.
Yeah, where'd that come from? I thought I was in the gap. No, I honestly genuinely thought, I knew I heard it coming, but I thought, now I'm in the gap.
Jesus!
Okay.
Just let me make it through here.
Jesus, please, let me live. What? Oh, come on! There's no warning that time. I've folding shift as well to run. Okay, so bullshit ahoy.
Jesus.
What? I died because I went nudged the train on it. Oh. Oh God, the trains are so sensitive. This is getting tiresome.
Hey, I want to blame you anyway.
Go that way. Oh, he's setting fire again. Right. Yeah, I hear the train coming. Therefore, let it pass. Train.
Does it only get triggered when you stand on there? Just run around it quickly.
That's what I tried to do originally.
But it's clearly not gonna. Something must have triggered it then, it's not timed.
That's annoying, because it's like you're trying to bait the train to come out and it doesn't. It's like, for fuck's sake!
Yep.
That's not good gameplay.
Too close.
It's just the trigger for it, not time based.
Oh. So where do we go now?
Don't ask me. Does the game pause when you use the map?
Yeah.
That sucks.
So I bet you any money we go to the top of that thing and come right over us.
Oh yeah. Scripted for the win. I hate it when it comes predictable like this.
There we go. Yeah, that was so predictable. Might have had a good time to use a medkit.
Yep. and replace those lights. No, no, look, another train's gonna come now, so we've spent too long down here.
If it's triggered, though, it should matter.
True.
Yeah, well, we're safe here.
Replace the flashlight, oh. Please hold F.
I will. There we go. We in the right place? We're somewhere in the right place?
There'll probably be a hole, yes, there it is.
Revolver, Beeble Bobble. What's in here? That's a thing. That's. So, okay, there's a nice little staircase for you. That's how you properly get in. This is how you get officially get out, though.
That's why it gave you revolver ammo.
Now, actually, revolver's faster firing if I miss.
Not now!
Oh no 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 no! Oh. Wait, what? They just died. I think.
Perhaps this is all the gas poisoned them.
Maybe. I ain't gonna feel pity for them though.
Oh, they're babies. Yes.
Rickety ass lift. Here we come. Uh oh.
Cliche!
Climb, climb, climb!
It's blocked off. You can't climb.
What do we do then?
Unblock.
Okay, we're getting woozy now.
Yep.
Should we use that med kit? Oh no, you. I haven't forgotten you.
What do you need me to do?
Get out the airlock and EVA over to the maintenance platform. There are explosive bolts on the emergency release. Hurry! Sebastopol is going fast!
Won't let it, you down!
Beatbox! Beatbox! It's blurry. I can't see the beatbox.
This is basically what I see all the time through Skype.
Okay. Door number two. Okay, second time's the charm. Now put the suit on, don't look at the helmet. You're doing the slow thing again.
Ugh.
Okay, where we go? Oh, this way. Okay. Right. Okay. Time for dodgy lamp.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no, this one's staying in place this time.
Oh, good.
I do not feel safe.
No.
I feel,
unsafe.
Distinctly unsafe. Can I get off the elevator now, even though it's like matching up?
No. So, have to wait to exactly line up before you can stand off it.
Right, okay, right. Their run option. Nope. Okay. We're gonna run.
Just a slow ass walk.
Yeah, we can't do anything. Can I replace the flashlight batteries? No, you can't.
So, got any plans for the weekend?
Well, to be fair, we're wrapping up the channel for the, the year on the weekend. So we got, I think we're doing maybe Morrigan Alley. That's what we're going to be doing on Saturday at 1 o'clock. If anybody's watching this, feel free to come along my server. My name's TFT Public Ferret. I have a thing called Server Prime. I think you may be already watching this on the YouTube channel, so there's no real bother for any more explanation beyond this. Do any of you use this panel? Is there a panel? Yes, that one.
Do you have to plug yourself in your own programs?
Yeah, it's considered the done thing sometimes. I mean, you know, I don't want to see my Twitch or other stuff I've got going on. It's all good. I mean, not anything massively important going on right now. Just the station falling out of orbit into a thingy and explosions everywhere and whatnot. Climb. Okay, climb. But yeah, no, we've got that going on. We've got something going on for Christmas a bit. Maybe if you want, man, we can do some, I don't know, something else after this.
Maybe, yeah.
If you want to do that anymore, I don't know. I mean, it's, I think you prefer it because you're more involvement. If you want, you know. Okay.
Yeah, what I think would be a really interesting time to tell people what map we're doing Christmas Eve or whenever.
Yes, we are going to be doing Badwater Snowy Beat 2, aren't we? Well, your idea. I see
them. Yes, Snowy, Christmas Eve, Badwater.
Key card access. Hold RMB. Give me that key card. Use key card. That's one. Now we get to the other one. Slowly wander over to that.
Yep.
Key card access. RBS. Thing comes
Eva.
Down. Use key card. They can exist in a vacuum, apparently. Okay, read the instructions.
That'll do. Now press all the random buttons.
Activate. Okay, that's one. This is straight from the Alien movie, to be fair. So yeah, people who really like this stuff really get into it. Although that is a bit shoddy there, just having a little blank slate thing. I think it's a bit more detailed.
I should do this 4 times.
Yeah, it's getting a little tedious now. But I think it's nice and authentic. Don't worry, it's only the aliens. They can exist in space, you know.
Yeah, I gathered that.
Push the button, damn it. E. E. Oh. We're going everywhere. Cutscene.
Confused.
What?
What happened?
Well, we don't know yet. It's still loading.
Oh.
Okay, get up to the bridge.
Relaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
They're a,
No.
Ah, if we put the suit away first.
Ah, yes, here, good. Or not, because they're full.
Relaine?
Back. Reverse. A button. Left. Right. Did we just blow ourselves out into space?
I think so.
So in that time it blew up, we kind of got sucked down that hole. They must have got onto it somehow by the extension. I don't know. They go into space. If we jumped over to it, maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, that's it. Roll credits.
Wow.
I think overall, if we had to judge this game, you know, it didn't make it to my top 10. But I reckon it had some lovely art touches to it. The graphics were at least quite very good. You know, reasonably quite good for what it does. And I thought certain gameplay elements were pretty good. I mean, yes, technically speaking, you could say you'd walk through some stuff, avoid some stuff, and shoot some things. It's very slim on that front. But the building stuff, not so sure, because you only really use the three big explosive stuffs. Not so much the other things. I mean, I would still say it's a good game. You know.
It's really not my cup of tea. I just found too many flaws in it.
Oh, no. I think, yeah, the big one being the alien. The alien ruined the game, to be fair.
But the alien, that was just complete crap. What are the other threats? The working Joes, they were scary to start with.
Yeah, but...
But later on they just became stupid and you just had to bolt gun them in the head.
Yeah, but to be fair though, they still had like a presence. They weren't... Yeah, they were lame towards the end, the working Joes. But you could deal with them. And there was still a problem. So they were at least a worthy opponent because, you know, you had to put effort and time into them, but not too much. Oh, Dan Abnett wrote this. And Will Porter. Ah, interesting. Will Porter was a XPC Zone editor. He's that line. And Dan Abnett did the Tanith First and Only series for Warhammer 40k. So very nice. But yeah. I think overall this was a reasonably good game. It's nice to get into. I think, you know, the way we played it, very on and off, it didn't really help in terms of getting the atmosphere in. I mean, to be fair, you remember the start of the game. Remember that we had to go into the Working Joe's construction lab area and the their android hospital area?
Yeah.
Now, that was good. You know.
Yeah, I found it again, it's got a bit easy and predictable.
Yeah, no, I think, yeah, it really...
It was trying too hard to scare us when it had nothing left to offer.
Yeah, I'd agree with that quite a lot. I mean, there were trains. It got jumpy towards the end, and that was it.
It tried to jump scare us with a train in the end, and yeah.
Yeah. But, I always say, if it's on offer, give it a go if you really like the whole Aliens franchise. It's worth a play. It's actually really quite fun. And maybe you can do it different ways. I mean, that's the thing, actually. There's one thing I do say about these things. I don't do everything ever. I never use, like, noisemakers, smoke grenades, or flares, because I didn't find they were any good. So if you want to use them and see if you can use them properly, go for it, you know. Well, not you. I'm just saying to everybody else. You know
what I mean? Yeah.
But I think...
And for the love of God, please use the number keys to change weapons.
Yeah, now, to be fair, though, it's one of those things. It was like, I use Q for everything... And then, it's very weird, because it's two different sets of ways of doing things when you're used to one way only.
Game ever uses the number keys to change weapons, like TF2.
I know every other game uses weapons, you know. Ash likeness, but Ash voice. And Sigourney Weaver as Ellen Ripley. Yeah. Anybody else in here I might recognise? No. But anyway, thank you very much, guys, for watching. I hope you had a fun time, as well fun as you can get. To be fair, I do think the last finale has been mostly bitching about the game's shortfalls, really.
Yeah.
But I will kind of agree on that point, though. Towards the end, it got a bit, oh, go away, alien. You know? It stopped being... Now, if the alien was to, like, make the thingy beep and then come in really, really fast, that would be a lot more fun.
Again, it's just so easy. It's the same thing. Throw, fire, repeat.
Throw that. And then just save points everywhere, and it was like... Whereas, you know, the facehuggers, to be fair, towards the end of the game, were actually pretty good. Facehuggers really helped lift it a bit, and the occasional robot here and there were okay, but the alien just got so depressingly annoying. But in any case, as I said, thank you very much for watching, guys. We might do something else a bit later. Depends. We've got Christmas coming up, so, you know, it might be a bit of a time. But in any case, though, thank you very much, and happy Merry Christmas. Bye.
Bye.